La Eucaristía para mi fe significa pan de vida, todo.
It is truly the source and summit of life.
Es el milagro de la transustanciación de nuestro Señor Jesucristo.
El recibir a Cristo vivo y presente.
It's just everything. It's my whole faith.
Obediencia a Jesús, porque él dijo, hagan esto en conmemoración mía.
And he died for our sins, so that's really important to my faith.
Means that I'm close to God, and I feel like when I'm closer to God, then I can pray more.
Todo es el todo sin Eucaristía, yo creo que no hubiera fe.
Is the root, the basis, the everything of my faith.
Every time I receive it, I believe that I am better equipped to serve and love others in my life.
Paz, tranquilidad, sosiego para mi vida, para mi estabilidad en este mundo.
I'm part of that body, he's part of mine, and I draw all my inspiration from that.
Me siento que estoy ahí en esa última cena recibiéndolo a él mismo como se da.
I can ask for things and I can thank him for everything that he's given me.
He has given me the strength to do so many things and been through illnesses and a lot of challenges.
Es mi salvación para la vida eterna.
Without the Eucharist, why would I want to come to Mass? I come for Jesus.
Significa mi salvación.
And what we give him back is so little.